Dear students, today we shall learn a new lesson in the prose. We shall learn a new lesson in the prose in English second year. In English second year, we have five prose lessons. We have five prose lessons. The first prose lesson is Dancing in the Rain. Our lesson name is Dancing in the Rain. It is written by Ajim Hashim Premji. It is written by Ajim Hashim Premji. In the textbook, the page number is 123. The lesson in the textbook, the page number is 123. Our lesson name is Dancing in the Rain. What is the meaning of dancing in the rain? వర్షంలో డ్యాన్స్ చేయడం, వర్షంలో నృత్యం చేయడము. ఓకే, లెట్ డిస్కస్ ద లెసన్. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్, బిఫోర్ గోయింగ్ టు ద లెసన్, వి మస్ట్ నో అబౌట్ ద ఆదర్. అజిమ్ హషిమ్ ప్రేమ్జీ, అవర్ ఆదర్ నేమ్ ఇస్ అజిమ్ హషిమ్ ప్రేమ్జీ. హూ ఇస్ హి, వేర్ డిడ్ హి బార్న్, వాట్ ఇస్ హిస్ బ్యాక్గ్రౌండ్. ఓకే, సీ ద టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ అబౌట్ ద ఆదర్. Ajim Hashim Premji, the chairman of Wipro Limited, is an Indian business tycoon and philanthropist. Ajim Hashim Premji, he was the chairman of Wipro Technologies Limited. It is one of the famous software technologies limited in all India. Okay, he is a great business tycoon. Tycoon means a great person, a great industrialist. And a philanthropist also. Philanthropist means a person who gives money, clothes and things to the poor people is called philanthropist. In the Telugu, that means Dharmika Vetta, Goppa Data. Okay, he was born on 24th July 1945 in Mumbai. He was born on 24th July 1945 in Mumbai. Ajim Premji devotes a lot of time and resources to improve the education system in India. Ajim Premji, he gives lot of money to the government of India for developing education system in India. The infrastructure, tables, blackboards, computers is providing to government of India for improving better education. The Ajim Premji Foundation and the Ajim Premji University work in the direction. Premji's speeches and articles on education and motivation are insightful and inspirational. For improving the better education system in India, he established Ajim Premji University and the Ajim Premji Foundation. The both are working for improving a better education in India. And Ajim Premji's speeches and articles on education and motivation are insightful and inspirational. He given many speeches on the many dioceses and wrote many articles on education. They are very excellent. They are very insightful. They are very thoughtful. This is about Ajim Premji. Ajim Premji is the chairman of Wipro Technologies Limited. He is a great business tycoon. He was born on 24th July 1945 in India. He is a philanthropist also. Great philanthropist. Philanthropist means Dharmika Vetta, Data. Okay? Now we are going to lesson. See the page number 2 in the textbook. One often hears of the high prevalence of child labor in our country. Of the many parts I have read, perhaps the most disturbing was a report on the condition of children employed by jerry factories in Delhi, Mumbai and other parts of India. It grieves me to imagine children exposed to such inhumanity. Our lesson is mainly about
child learner.
Child learner. One of the years of the high prevalence of child labor in our country. So many people says in our India, child laborers, child laborers, child laborers. Child labor, it is a very, very pitiful condition of the children's condition. Of the many parts I have read, perhaps the most disturbing was a report on the condition of children employed by dairy factories in Delhi, Mumbai and other parts of India. Here Ajit Premji saying that he has read many reports regarding child laborers in dairy factories in Mumbai, Delhi and other parts. When he see the reports, he disturbed very long. Why? The textile industries, dairy factories means textile industries, the children are working in the very, very hard condition. So it disturbed very long. So it grieves me to imagine children exposed to such inhumanity. It grieves me. Me means here who? Ajim Premji says, it grieves me to imagine children exposed to such inhumanity. He disturbed very a lot. And he is saying, the children who are under 14 years below, they are working cruelly in the textile industries. It is very pitiful. Next, robbing children of their childhood is a criminal act and our society must be dismalized from the root. But where does the root lie? Before you attempt an answer, let me give you an anecdote from the other end of the social spectrum. Robbing children of their childhood is a criminal act. It is very important line. Robbing children of their childhood is a criminal act. It means pillala yokka balyanni dochukovadam anedi oka teevramaina neram. And our society must be dismalized out from the road. Malaise means a bad evil. So our society must be the roots of the child labor. Weed means remove completely from the road. So where are the roots lie? The child laborers' roots, where are the? So before you attempt an answer, let me give you an anecdote from the other end of the social spectrum. Mari ee child laborers yokka roots ekkada undayi? Ite answer nu telusukone mundu I will explain you a small anecdote. A anecdote means a small story. See the anecdote. A colleague in Wipro has a child studying in standard 9 of the refereed school in Bangalore. This child wakes up at 5 a.m. and studies for an hour before going to school. She returns from school at 4 p.m. and rushes for her IIT entrance exam coaching class. At 6 p.m. she has tuitions for 2 hours. Post dinner, she spends an hour or more on homework. I ask her when she gets time to play. She replied that she does not play. She gets half an hour of free time each day, which she spends watching her favorite serial on television. She also added that board exams and entrance exams are very important and that you only get one chance. A colleague in Wipro has a child studying in standard 9 of reputed school. A colleague means a person who has same rank, same class, and working in the same institution is called collegiate. So Ajim Premji is the chairman of Wipro Technologies Limited. In his factory, in his industry, a colleague saying about a child. What is that? The child wakes up at 5 a.m. and studies for an hour before going to school. The child is studying 9th class in Bangalore, a reputed school. She wakes up at 5 a.m. She wakes up at 5 a.m. and studies for an hour before going to school. She wakes up 5 a.m. and before going to school, she studies daily for 2 hours. She returns from school at 4 p.m. She goes to school every day and returns from the school 4 p.m. And rushes for her IIT entrance exam coaching class. After coming to the school, she goes to IIT class. At 6 p.m., she has tuitions for 2 hours. After completion of the IIT class, she comes to the house and she has daily 2 hours for tuitions. Post dinner, she spends an hour or more on homework. After completion of the tuitions, she has dinner. After dinner, daily she does her homework 1 hour or 2 hours. I asked her when she gets time to play. She replied that she does not play. Ajim Premji asked her colleague, "Your child, when she does play?" The mother replied, "My child has no time, so she doesn't play." See, she doesn't play. The mother is saying like that. So, she gets half an hour of free time each day, which she spends watching her favorite serial on television. Only, she has only 1 hour or half an hour free time in the day. She spends that time for seeing her favorite series or movies on the television. See the situation. Where are the roots of child laborers? The roots are in the parents only. The roots are in the parents only. So, she also added that board exams and entrance exams are very important and that you only get one chance. The mother also said, the board exams are very important, study is more important than playing. So, when she misses the classes, she doesn't get entrance exam, she doesn't get to rank in the entrance exam. This is the parents' situation. So, the child laborer's roots are in the parents' aspirations. Okay? This is about third paragraph, second paragraph, and first paragraph. Okay? Dear students, please read the lesson at least twice. Please buy the textbooks, Telugu Academy textbooks. It's cost only. The textbook cost only 108 rupees. Just only 108 rupees. It is very useful. Without textbook, you can't understand anything. Okay? Thank you. Let us see in the tomorrow's class.